He even told me that Chester is trying to, hurt him. James also told me, and that is no doubt contributing to his condition. My advice would be to remove this toy, Chester, and try to reduce...